Anyway. Yeah. How's your luck, alright?
Good evening. You got LCD and the electrostatics. He had a letter come back from you to say that he's welcome to listen to them with us. However, we haven't got them, and we're obviously waiting to see if we can have CD and the electrostatics approval. And we were waiting for something like that leak from Ray. Unfortunately, the customer on the telephone wants to know when. Unfortunately, Madge is not here, so I'm not full details, but I believe Ray was supposed to ring us back. Can I leave you some details, a telephone number?
Make me cry. Go. I'm never frightened or worried. I know I'll always get by. Now go down. I heat up.
Wait.
That's what I call.
Wait, out of focus. Hey, Pete's got a zit now.